राहुल गांधी मोदी बोथ आर यू नो द इक्वल गोइंग इक्वली बट यू नो चांसेस आर द कांग्रेस वाई बिकॉज दैट द नाउ द पीरियड ऑफ 10 years यू नो द पीपल गॉट अपसेट विद द मोदी गवर्नमेंट
बट हाउ विल यू इवैल्यूएट इन द लोकसभा इन द टोटल इंडिया इन उत्तर प्रदेश बंगाल एवरीथिंग who will be able to get a complete majority
BJP first of the people know that BJP is a Hindu party right
do you think so
yes
okay then what are your arguments yeah BJP is a Hindu party then
BJP supports mostly Hindu people
okay
but Rahul Gandhi doesn't discriminate anything doesn't discriminate any people
yes
welcome to malayali vartha ilike ellarku swagatham nammude kude ullathu khan saab aanu
welcome khan saab
Thank you very much.
Who will win this time election in 2024?
Where in center or center?
In center. Modi or Rahul Gandhi?
Rahul Gandhi, Modi, both are you know the equal going. Equally. But you know chances are the Congress. Why? Because that the now the period of 10 years, you know the people got upset with the Modi government.
People got upset with the Modi government.
Modi is okay, no problem. But his sovereignty, you know, not working properly because of that. The chances are less.
And there is also one scenario. No government has passed more than 10 years in any time in central government. Even in the UPA period, Manmohan Singh reigned only for 10 years.
Manmohan Singh, twice. The Nehru and that Indira Gandhi also win. But thing is what? This time you know 10 years enough for the Modi government. People was thought that. The government did something because they were upset with the Congress government earlier. Due to the corruption and all that, maybe it is correct.
It's only because of the utter corruption that Manmohan Singh government second time
collapsed. Not the government utter correct, not the correct. That is not correct. But you know, opposition you know take up the case.
Okay.
Only blaming, simply blaming to the Congress government and their MLAs, MPs.
Okay.
But this time, you know.
Can you predict the number of seats, sir? How can you predict the number of total number of seats, the total number of seats which will be given to each and every section of the parliament? Can you just predict the number of seats which will be backed by the India Alliance? Because Congress is not only the party. There is Samajwadi Party. There is Shiv Sena, Uddhav Thackeray, there is Sharad Pawar, NCP. There are lot of regional parties. Together, DMK, everyone is there. How much seats will they grab?
See that less than 300.
Less than 300.
But the major 275 like that, you know, the government.
Because 273 is needed for a complete majority.
Majority, but they will win this time Congress because, you know, the people are, you know, very upset throughout the India with the BJP government. They are after 10 years, you know, duration of 10 years, they work some good, some bad. But, you know, this time, you know, the people wants to change the government because new government, you know, that benefit, so the most of they will giving benefit to the people, okay? Right, this time.
One question is that, the BJP is telling that they will simply get 370 plus seats. Is it possible?
This is jumla only. They will always say like that only we got about 400 this time, that time. But it's nowadays.
Somebody, Congress is telling that you have to protect the constitution, Ambedkar's constitution, in order to protect this nation.
Yeah, of course. That is one thing is that. So you know that.
अब कैसे लगता है भारत जोड़ा यात्रा सक्सेसफुल है या नहीं?
यात्रा 100% सक्सेसफुल बिकॉज कश्मीर टू कुमारी कन्याकुमारी ही वॉक्ड यात्रा सो यू नो दैट इज अ बेनिफिटेड टू द कांग्रेस एंड एज वेल राहुल गांधी आल्सो दिस टाइम यू नो डेफिनेटली कांग्रेस विल कम
दिस टाइम कांग्रेस विल कम
या फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट सेंटर एट लेस देन 300 अबाउट 270 74 पार्टी वर द मेजोरिटी द क्रॉस द मेजोरिटी
या मैं प्रश्न पूछा था कितने सीट कांग्रेस को मिलेगा कांग्रेस को इस लोकसभा 200 प्लस और लेस देन 200
लेस देन 200 बट कांग्रेस विल विन
हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल बिकॉज आवर प्राइम मिनिस्टर मोदी जी इज टेलिंग दैट ही विल विन 370 प्लस सीट्स हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल
बट आई लाइक कांग्रेस दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सेइंग
ओके इन तेलंगाना रेवंत रेड्डी इज द चीफ मिनिस्टर नो ही इज मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल पर्सन हाउ डू यू इवैल्यूएट रेवंत रेड्डी
What?
How will you evaluate how many marks out of 10 you will give for Revanth Reddy's performance?
Revanth Reddy performance I will give 7.
7?
Yes.
Okay. Because of only Revanth Reddy, the Congress emerged victorious last time, isn't it? But in Telangana Lok Sabha, there are 17 Lok Sabhas. How many seats will be grabbed by Congress? How many? 15?
Yes.
Because last time they got only 2, you know. But even the BJP got 4 seats. But this time how will they will be able to
change their mindset?
Okay, the BRS is not anymore, isn't it?
Yes.
Because the
yes.
BRS is thrown into the dustbin. Now the major fight is between the Congress and the BJP.
BJP.
And this time will the BJP will be able to get more than 5 seats?
No, BJP didn't get any more than 5 seats.
What about this Hyderabad Lok Sabha election? Because here AIMIM leader Asaduddin Oaisi is the MP, na? Usko Congress batata chahta hai ki unko defeat karna zarur hai. Kyo aap kyo kya samajhte ho?
This time also I think MIM MP.
Here only in Hyderabad only, you know. Because in Hyderabad AIMIM has lot of consolidation. Because minority consultation is there,
yes.
But how will you evaluate in the Lok Sabha, in the total India, in Uttar Pradesh, Bengal, everything? Who will be able to get a complete majority?
BJP.
Tell me.
BJP.
BJP.
BJP. So, all India, BJP is there, yes.
But he is telling Congress will get the majority.
I think I am BJP.
Okay. Do you say any 5 positive things about Narendra Modi? What are his plans, action plans? Why he is so good in winning the politics election? Because he was the only most successful prime minister after Indira Gandhi. Why he is so good in winning the elections? I am telling that. Development, hai na?
Development.
He developing only North India. He is not developing South India.
South India. There is a clear cut.
That's why I am supporting Rahul Gandhi.
Rahul Gandhi. Okay, Rahul Gandhi has contested from Wayanad in Kerala and also from Rai Bareli where Sonia Gandhi has vacated.
Yes.
Now Sonia Gandhi is going to the upper house of the parliament, that is the Rajya Sabha from Rajasthan. So Sonia Gandhi is now not contesting. Instead, Rahul Gandhi is contesting, but Priyanka is not contesting against Smriti Irani. So is there any bustles or is there any speculations?
Is there any? Yes. Speculations are there.
Yeah.
But I am supporting Congress.
Yeah, okay.
Because Modi ji will support only that. Religion people. He is the religion one.
Okay.
But Rahul Gandhi is only people mindset. All people are one.
Rahul Gandhi does not discriminate between people on the basis of caste.
Yes.
Actually, BJP is saying this is a false propaganda.
Oh.
Do you agree with that?
I don't know.
No. Do you think Rahul Gandhi said that the people, Modi ji is dividing the people according to the caste basis? Do you think so?
Of course, yes.
Why it is so? But the BJP always tells that it is only Rahul Gandhi's trick. In order to get or in order to share the votes of the minority, they are appeasing the minority. Do you think so?
Most of the people know that BJP is a Hindu party, right?
Do you think so?
Yes.
Okay, then what are your arguments? Yeah, BJP is a Hindu party, then?
BJP supports mostly Hindu people.
Okay.
But Rahul Gandhi doesn't discriminate anything, doesn't discriminate any people.
Yes.
Okay. That is what he told. Rahul Gandhi does not discriminate. This is, you are standing in front of Telangana Assembly right now.
Yes.
Where the Congress won the absolute majority last time. That is 2023 election. Even though Congress failed miserably in Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh and Madhya Pradesh, they emerged victorious only in Telangana. That was actually a satisfaction, or at least, what do you say, a satisfactory moment for Congress. At least they were able to win at least one state. So do you think South India is Congress bastion nowadays?
It will change time to time.
Because he told that Modi is only doing good things for the North India, not in the South India. Do you think so?
I am not think like that. But
because you know, Secunderabad is one of the most populous railway station, and the MD of Secunderabad is also BJP. That is Kishan Reddy. That is why I am asking you again and again. Okay, tell me. Yeah, please.
Forget it.
అంటే సౌత్ ఇండియా డెవలప్ అవ్వట్లేదురా నార్త్ ఇండియన్ ఒకటి డెవలప్ చేసుకుంటున్నాడు
అని వై ఇస్ సో డిస్క్రిమినేటింగ్
ఇన్ ద వ్యూ ఆఫ్ బ్లాగర్
హి మైట్ బి ఎస్
ఆ